What's up, guys? Welcome back. Lucas and Ethan Gaming here. We're gonna do one versus one MLB The Show 21 Diamond Dynasty. Go watch part one and like, share, subscribe, and comment.
It's a really good video, guys. A really good one.
It's a really good one. And since y'all got 10 likes on part one, we're doing a part two. And if you get 10 likes, you know what? We're going to bump it up to 15. If you get 15 likes,
we'll do part three.
Yes.
Part three.
I think y'all can do it.
So, this will be ready to watch tomorrow for them, right? Tomorrow.
Yeah.
Because we're filming it today. What's today? Friday?
Today is Friday.
It will be out tomorrow. We already posted some videos today, like some shorts, you know?
Yes. Playing at Yankees Stadium. I will be in the gray Yankee uniforms.
I will be in the Alabama Crimson Tide uniform, everybody.
Comment down below who you think's going to win. Y'all can just call me the Yankees or Alabama Crimson Tide. Or you can call me the Tennessee Dingers. Blue Brock is up to bat. That will be a double, probably.
Maybe a triple.
That will be a double, folks. What a hit by Lou Brock. Mickey Mantle is now up to bat. The windup, the pitch. Oh, good pitch by Ethan there. What a pitch. The windup. The pitch, that was a ball right there.
Oh, and everybody, we're only doing 5 innings today?
Yes, 5 innings. Oh, what a pitch.
One ball, 2 strikes.
He got me.
And I got you on this one. Strike out Mickey Mantle.
I stole the windup. The pitch. That will be an out at first, I think. Yes, it will. But we got someone on the
out
third.
Out by a mile.
Rafael Ortiz is up. He did awesome in part one. Go watch that one.
Yes, he did do awesome.
Pretty good pitch by Ethan there. I just seen it coming. Oh, what a hit! But it goes foul.
That ball's foul.
The wind up. Fitch. Ooh, throws a change up at the bottom of the strike zone. So wind up. The pitch. Oh, hits him!
Oh, no way.
Chris Bryant did not like that. Now he is going to hit a home run on you.
The third baseman.
He's like, you don't hit him. Bryant. Oh, that will be. Will it be a double play? Yes.
No,
it will not. The Tennessee Dangers are winning 1-0. Kyle Farmer's up to bat, folks. The windup, the pitch. Oh, he nails it.
But Lou Brock, 99 speed gets there.
Out, and that will be the end of the top of the first. And I will be commentating the whole entire game because y'all voted for me to be the commentator. Y'all vote again. Hashtag Lucas or hashtag Ethan.
Left fielder, Lou Brock.
The wind up, the pitch. If that would have stayed fair, probably would have been gone. The wind up. The pitch. Oh, he hits it. He could be safe. But he is not. What a play by the second baseman.
If he did barehead that, he would have been safe.
Yes, he would have because he has 99 speed.
Big Aaron Judge.
Aaron Judge is up to bat. 10 RBIs with Aaron Judge. The wind up. The pitch. Oh, hits it foul.
I hit those sinkers early.
Yeah, he does. The wind up. The pitch. Oh, hits it foul again. A lot of foul balls today. Guys, this pitch is going to get him that splitter. Oh, hits it foul for the third time. The windup. The pitch. Oh, swings way too early.
Batting third, the first baseman, Vladimir.
The windup.
Guerrero Jr.
The pitch. Ethan's really good with batting with this guy right here. He can hit a lot of home runs.
Yes.
Oh!
I had my PCI on that ball.
And you just missed your PCI, actually. Just missed it, though. Oh, foul again. All right, okay. Guys. Force him at the bottom of the strike zone. He hits it foul again.
Vladimir Battley, guys.
He wants to get a base hit. Oh, watches a ball right there. The windup. The pitch. Oh, watches another ball. Terrible pitch by me. The windup. The pitch. Oh, my gosh. That is another foul ball.
And inside a cutter.
He gets my pitch.
Oh! Way too early.
The windup. The pitch.
I did go.
Oh, he tried to swing right there. Full count. Three balls, two strikes. To wind up. The pitch.
No.
Shot three, he's out.
The same
a swing and a miss right there, folks.
That was such a good at bat.
It was. He couldn't get the right timing on it. Brandon Crawford,
I think it should still be 0-0 right now, guys, because I think Chris Bryant was out on that double play.
I don't think he was. But, oh my gosh, why am I swinging at those terrible pitches?
Got him digging in the dirt, boys.
Oh, what a pitch. Dylan Moore's up to bat. I'm okay with batting with him. The windup, the pitch. He nails it, but that will be a pop fly out.
To Aaron Judge over there in right field.
Yes. Eric Koss is up to bat.
The catcher, number 13.
Wind up, the pitch. Ooh, I hit it just late. The wind up, the pitch. Oh, why did I swing?
Okay, guys, I'm going to throw a slider in the dirt and I'm going to get him.
He said what he was going to do, and I still swung. The wind up, the pitch.
One ball, two strikes.
Oh! That is going
Mickey
to Mantle be out.
But Mickey Mantle does catch it.
Oh, he nearly dropped it right there.
Mickey Mantle don't drop stuff. Oh, guys, and Mickey, if y'all didn't know, Mickey Mantle is one of the best outfielder cards in the game, in my opinion.
Leading off, yes, you need Alabama. To go and get him.
He's only, I think, 18,000.
Yes, 18,000 coins. That's it.
No, and I done that.
That is the card right there, folks, as y'all can see. 95 overall Mickey Mantle right there.
97, actually. Upgraded him.
Yeah, he upgraded him. To wind up, the pitch goes foul. A lot of foul balls for Ethan today. To wind up, the pitch. Oh, hits it straight to my pitcher,
hit.
But my pitcher just watches it.
Yes, base hit from Mickey Mantle. Bottom of the second, everybody.
Chris Brown
nice
is up
base
to bat.
Hit.
Batting fifth. The third baseman.
The pitch. Oh!
Bryant.
And he will be out at first. Oh.
Okay. Chris Bryant will move up a runner. Dansby Swanson, four RBIs.
Dansby Swanson is
four home
pretty
runs.
Good. And
he will move up a runner. Will he be safe, though?
No, he will not. He moves up another runner. Adam Frazier's up to bat. 97
overall.
He is
batting. He's
Adam
Oh, just hits it. I hit it very early out there, folks. Wind up the pitch. Ah, terrible pitch by me right there. The wind up the pitch. A swing and a miss. The swing timing was good. His PCI was just not on it.
He's going.
He's stealing home. Good choice.
He will get go home.
He didn't go home for him right there for some reason.
Mickey Mantle will not go home for some reason. But Adam Frazier does get a base hit to score a run. Actually, a double.
Try and get him.
Adam Frazier with the double to score Mickey Mantle. Now, 96, Mike Zazuno. Got me on the cutter.
The wind up. The pitch. I think he swung. He didn't swing. Wow. Good check swing by Ethan there. The wind up, the pitch. Misses it by a mile. The wind up.
Too late.
The four-seam fastball. He swings and gets me on that.
Mike Zazuno always strikes out on a fastball. Like, he can't catch up with it. But, you know, Mickey Mantle can catch up with that fastball, as y'all saw. I think it was a fastball that he threw.
My pitcher's up. Maybe I can hit a home run with him. Top of the third,
1-1.
My pitcher has one contact, one power, 9 vision. Not that good. Let's see if I can hit a home run with
him. Will his pitcher go yard? Comment down below. Adam Frazier, my 97 overall second baseman, gets the play done. The
batter, Lou Brock is up to bat, folks. The wind up, the pitch. Oh, what a curveball right there. I knew it was coming, and he will. How did he not get there in time? He's 99 speed. Mickey Mantle was up to bat, folks.
The right fielder, Mickey Mantle.
The wind up, the pitch. I seen that one coming. Pretty good pitch still. The wind up, the pitch. Why did I swing at that? I still hit it foul, though. The wind up, the pitch. Why didn't I swing?
1 ball. 2 strikes.
Nice pitch. And
I swung at that.
Strike 3. It will be the bottom of the third, everybody.
Yes, it will. 1-1. It's a heck of a game. Game 1 was even better of a game, shockingly.
Yes. Now my pitcher is up to bat. He's batted .385, 5 RBIs. That is really good.
He guessed my pitch.
He does not get a base hit.
He hit it to my second baseman. I don't know who that is, but he threw him out.
Lou Brock up the bat, batting .476.
Lou Brock will hit it foul. The wind up. The pitch. He's doing a bunt. He bunts it, and then it hits my catcher in the face. The wind up. The pitch. It was a good pitch. He just knew it was coming. The wind up. The pitch. Swings and hits it foul again. The wind up. The pitch.
Hits it foul again.
The wind up. The pitch. That will be a four-seam fastball inside, and it gets him out.
He swung good.
The right fielder, number 3.
Didn't have his PCI.
He swung good in everything.
PCI was barely.
But big Aaron Judge is up the bat.
Yes. 99 overall.
Foul.
99 is the best you can get, folks, and Ethan got it. The windup, the pitch. Nails
oh,
it!
No.
And that will be a 3.
I had my
way.
PCI right on it. Do you see that?
Yeah.
And I swung good. How does that not leave the actual planet?
Sometimes if you hit it good, you have to hit it perfect. You have to hit it like perfect timing for it to be a good swing.
Now, Rafael Ortega with 8 home runs. I'm very scared right
now.
Will
that be going?
But Mickey Mantle will get the first out of center field.
What a pitch by Ethan there. Chris Bryant is up. The windup, the pitch. Oh, gets me right there, folks. The windup, the pitch. Why did I swing? I seen that one coming and I still swung. Why am I swinging? I'm going to lose my ever-loving mind.
Got him.
Now batting. Kyle Farmer's up to bat, folks.
He kind of scares me, too.
He is a farmer. Looks like a farmer. I seen that one coming. That's 2 balls and no strikes. The wind up, the pitch. That will be 3 balls. Will he walk, Kyle Farmer? No, he will not. That will be.
But will Mickey Mantle get there? No, he won't.
No, he will not.
I should have dived.
And that will be a triple. Triple for Kyle Farmer. Brandon Crawford is up to bat. My shortstop. Oh, what a pitch by Ethan.
Got him on the low 96 mile per hour.
Pinpoint accuracy there. Gosh, why am I swinging at those? The wind up, the pitch. No, and that will be
slider.
A pop
the bottom of the fourth.
Out.
It will be the bottom of the fourth now.
Yes, it will, Ethan.
Leading off
Vladimir Guerrero Jr.'s up. The wind up. The pitch. He watches a strike. I'm staring at him. Alright, the windup. The pitch. And I threw a terrible pitch right there, folks. The windup. The pitch.
Oh.
Man, I'm pitching terrible. The wind up. The pitch. Oh!
And he gets me on the curveball.
Sure do. This one's going to get him good. No, it's not. This one is, though. I know it is, folks. Got him! Mickey Mantle's up to bat. Can he take the lead for his team?
Center fielder. Mickey.
The wind up.
Mantle.
The pitch. Oh, nails
it. Just early on it.
Nails into the catcher's foot. Good pitch. Hits it foul. The wind up. The pitch.
Mickey Mantle. No.
But Mickey
will
Mantle.
It drop? No, it won't.
Mickey Mantle hits it to Mickey Mantle. Chris Bryant
off the bat. Red. 1 home run.
Ryan.
6 RBIs.
The windup.
Not
the
to
pitch.
The bat.
Oh!
I knew I shouldn't have swung at that. I was very late.
The windup. The pitch. And Fans 2 strikes. Just like that. I think this one's going to get him, folks.
Yep,
and it
definitely.
Does!
Always that stupid curveball.
Top of the 5th, folks. Can I take the lead here? And then we might have another game going to overtime.
Leading off.
We might.
Dylan Moore's up to bat.
D. Dylan
the pitch.
He nails it!
But he will be out.
Will Dansby Swanson make the play? Oh. Yes, he will.
Dansby Swanson with great fielding there. Now back. Heck of a play. Eric Hoss is up now, folks. The wind up, the pitch. That will be a foul ball. The wind up, the pitch. That will go foul, folks.
That is a foul ball on a slider.
The wind up, the pitch. He nails it straight to Chris Bryant, and that will be two outs. Two outs in the top of the fifth. Oh, I'm probably going to bring in. I'm not going to bring in a pinch hitter. I'm going to keep my pitcher in. He's doing really good today.
Now batting, the pitcher, Charlie.
The windup, the pitch. Yeah. Oh, what a pitch! I don't know if that was a strike.
Got him on the bottom.
Watch. I watched that curveball right there. Oh, my gosh.
I got the count. One
He's getting me good.
Now, three outs, everybody.
Oh, the pitcher gets a base hit.
But can Mickey Mantle get him out at first?
No, he cannot. Lou Brock is up to bat, folks. The windup. The pitch. Four. He nails it! What a play. Two men on base. Mickey Mantle's up to bat. The windup, the pitch. That was a ball by a mile.
Mantle.
The windup, the pitch. Oh, I hit it foul. My PCI was on it. Just hit it late. Oh, near hit.
2-1.
Two balls, one strike. Oh, two balls and two strikes now, folks. The windup, the pitch, nearly hits Mickey Mantle in the elbow.
3-2.
Three balls, two strikes, full count. The windup, the pitch. No, and a
swing
at a terrible, terrible pitch.
That kind of scared me. That scared me very bad.
I was
everybody.
About to say, was he going to get the bases loaded for? Who was up next? I have no idea.
That Ortega, dude.
Yes, it would.
Shortstop.
The windup, the pitch. Dansby Swanson hits it foul. If Ethan gets one run right here, he will win again. The windup, the pitch. Oh, terrible pitch by me, folks. The windup, the pitch. Oh, hits it foul. This is nail biter, folks. The windup, folks. The pitch. And he hits it foul again. I got a feeling this one's going to get him. It does not. He does not go digging in the dirt for that ball. The windup. The pitch. The sinker.
Oh,
gets
will
him.
It drop? No, it won't.
Pop fly out to right field to Mickey Mantle.
Is Adam Frazier is up the bat? Yes.
Yes, he is. He has a single and an RBI. My pitcher. My pitcher's getting tired, folks. The windup, the pitch, hits it straight to first, and he will be out.
Got him.
Mike Zuni up the bat. Zuno up the bat.
Now batting.
He does have 125 power, everybody.
I will have to pause the game to warm up some of my pitchers.
I'm going to warm up one of my pitchers. Where is he?
You know what? I'm going to go ahead and put him in the game. I put in a very, very good player. Ethan, I think he's warming up some pitchers. Rob Dibble, one of the fastest four-seam fastballs in the game, folks.
That was the same dude I'm putting in.
Yes, it was. The windup. The pitch.
Oh.
Hits it foul. This guy's very scary to face as a pitcher. Oh, this pitch is going to get him good. Yes, it did. He swung way too early on that one. It was a slider. The windup. the pitch. Strike three, he is out. That 102 mile per hour fastball right there, folks. Now we are going into overtime. Rafael Ortega is up. Ethan is bringing in a pinch hitter. I mean, not a pinch hitter. A new pitcher.
I'll put in Rob Dibble, too.
He's bringing in the same person as me, folks. All right, the windup, the pitch. Oh, my gosh, that ball gets nailed foul. I had no time to think because that four-seam fastball went so fast. The windup, the pitch. He nails it! That will be an out. He's going third!
He will
that will be
out.
Two outs! Because I'm an idiot. Chris Bryant is up to bat, folks. The third baseman. Can he get a home run here, folks? Wind up the pitch. I swing way too early on that one. This pitcher is very good, folks. The pitch. Oh, that should have been a ball. The wind up the pitch. Pop fly out. That will be the end. Of the top of the sixth.
Now it's the bottom of the sixth.
This is a heck of a game, folks.
Two videos in a row going into overtime.
Yes, it is. Rob Dibble, the pitcher's up to bat.
The pitcher. Come on, Rob.
The same person pitching to the same person. And he will be out, folks. But he will
move up.
Oh, he goes home!
No.
That will be a double play.
Why did you go home?
Lou Brock is up to bat, folks. Brock.
Why did he go home?
That will... Oh, I think he swung on that one, but okay. The windup. The pitch. Oh, watches a fastball.
It's so fast, it looks like...
The windup. The pitch. He does not go digging in the dirt for that fastball. This pitch is going to get him. It does for a foul ball. This pitch is a cutter. And another foul ball. Did y'all see me dive right there? The wind up. The pitch. Another foul ball. What is with all these fastballs? And he will be out at first. That is the end of the bottom of the sixth. We are now going into the top of the seventh. This is a very good game, folks.
Yes. Double overtime? Well, it's not really. But
top of the seventh, y'all are in for a good one.
Leading off for Tennessee, the shortstop.
The windup, the Kyle. Pitch. Whoa! That was a terrible pitch there. The windup, the pitch. He nails it! Oh. That will be a home run! Two-run home run for Kyle Farmer. That is my third home run with him. 406 feet and 105 mile per hour exit velo. Now my shortstop is up for another homer. Brandon. Just kidding. That was a terrible pitch and I swung at it. The windup. The pitch. A terrible pitch. Doesn't even show it on my screen. All this pitch, I'm going to hit a homer on. Oh! Pop fly out.
Lou Brock.
Lou Brock makes the catch, of course. Dylan Moore's up to bat.
Number 25, Dylan Moore.
The windup. The pitch. Oh, it gets me on the cutter. I should have hit that one. Gone. But I didn't. Oh, I nailed it. Perfect swing timing. And that will be a double play.
A double play?
I mean, that will be a double. The batter, the windup, the pitch, 13. In the dirt. One, no strikes. The windup, the pitch. He nails it, but it will go foul. If that would have stayed fair, it would have been gone.
Fastball.
Oh, I swung at that. Oh, me. He nails it. Oh, he misses. And he will go home. And he will get there. He goes third. He is safe. Wow. Ooh. It's want me to bring in a pinch hitter, and I will not. Because Rob Dibble is still in.
Number 49.
He's going.
Oh. And that will be. Oh, will he be out at third? No, he will not.
But great throw.
Yes, great Bird throw by Judge. Aaron Judge. Lou Brock is up to bat.
Teddy.
The windup.
Get another run
pitch.
In.
He will not.
No, he cannot.
That will
bottom
be a pop
of the seventh. Can I come back?
Can Ethan come back right here? All I have to do is get three outs, and then I win the game. Oh, he's got some very good hitters coming up. Aaron Judge, Vladimir Guerrero Jr., and then Mickey Mantle. Those can all three get home runs for him to tie the ball game. The windup, the pitch. Oh, he hits
good
it.
Good base hit. I'm going home.
He's going home. And he will be out.
Great hit throw by Mickey Mantle.
That was a perfect throw by Mickey Mantle there, folks.
First baseman.
The windup, the pitch. He nails it, but it goes foul.
I should have stayed at third.
It's a pitch. Oh, and that's two strikes, folks. The windup, the pitch. Oh, goes. It's going to be a ball. The windup, the pitch. Another ball. What am I doing? This pitch is going to get him, folks. It does. Strike three. He's out. That is two outs. He needs a home run. My pitcher's already getting tired, but that won't matter. Oh, goes foul. One strike, folks. All I need is two more strikes, and then I win the game. He's stealing.
Nope, that's down.
He goes back to first. I'm chasing him. No, hit the wrong button. I'm going to dive for him. No!
Safe.
Dang it. He is safe at first. Man, he tried right there. Oh, he nails it. Straight center field. And that will be the ball game.
Good game.
Good game to you too, Ethan.
I just can't hit. I could not hit a home run.
And the Yankees will win the game, a.k.a. the Tennessee Dingers.
Okay.
And the
thanks
player.
For watching, everybody.
The player of the game is Kyle Farmer. He went 2-for-3, had a home run. He got a double and two RBIs and a run.
For the home team, one run on three hits.
And that'll be it, guys.
Thanks for watching, everybody. Please like and subscribe and turn on notifications. And if it does, this video gets 15 likes, we will do a part 3.
Yes, we will.
Everybody,
don't forget to subscribe, too.
Yes, everybody have a good day, and we'll see you in the next one.
Peace.